Germany calling, Germany calling, Germany calling. Here are the Reichsender ambush, Station Bremen and Station DXB on the 31-meter band. You are about to hear our news in English.
The British Ministry of Misinformation has been conducting a systematic campaign of frightening British women and girls about the danger of being injured by splinters from German bombs. The women have reacted to these suggestions and alarms by requesting their milliners to shape the spring and summer hats out of very thin tin plate, which is covered with silk, velvet, or other draping material.